Thank you for this, Inquisitor. We are not far from where my friend was summoned. One of the mages. Killed by arrows, it would seem. These aren't mages. The bodies are burned, and these claw marks. No. No, no, no.
That's a demon's work.
You said it was a spirit of wisdom, not a fighter.
A spirit becomes a demon when denied its original purpose.
So they summoned it for something so opposed to its own nature that it was corrupted. Fighting.
Let us ask them.
A mage! You're not with the bandits? Do you have any lyrium potions? Most of us are exhausted. We've been fighting that demon.
You summoned that demon! Except it was a spirit of wisdom at the time. You made it kill! You twisted it against its purpose!
I understand how it might be confusing to someone who has not studied demons, but after you help us, I can...
We are not here to help you!
Word of advice. I'd hold off on explaining how demons work to my friend here.
Listen to me! I was one of the foremost experts in the Kirkwall Sir...
Shut up. You summoned it to protect you from the bandits!
Yes.
You bound it to obedience, then commanded it to kill. That is when it turned. The summoning circle. We break it, we break the binding. No orders to kill, no conflict with its nature, no demon.
What? The binding is the only thing keeping the demon from killing us. Whatever it was before, it is a monster now.
Inquisitor, please!
Rifts are gateways to the Fade. I can use that magic to overload the binding more quickly.
Thank you. We must hurry!
I heard what it said. It was right. You did help it.
No. I must endure.
Let me know if I can help.
You already have. All that remains now is them.
Thank you. We would not have risked the summoning, but the roads are too dangerous to travel unprotected.
You tortured and killed my friend.
We didn't know. It was just a spirit. The book said it could help us.
Solas.
Never again. I need some time alone. I will meet you back at Skyhold.